welcome to today's tutorial. And in today's tutorial, we're going to be looking at equivalent fraction. Equivalent fraction. Now, fractions are said to be equivalent when they are equal. Equal fractions are called equivalent fraction. Now, let's consider the problem given. Find the missing numbers. Find the missing numbers. 3 over 2 over 3 equal to 6 over 4. Now, how do I approach that? Now, you consider this, that there is a link between 2 and 6, and there is a link between 3 and 4. Now, you pick the biggest number, and the biggest number here is 6. You now say 6 divided by 2. 6 divided by 2. 6 divided by 2 will give you 3. You now multiply your answer with the denominator. Now, 6 divided by 2 will give me 3. 3 multiplied by 3 will give me 9. It shows that 2 over 3 is equivalent to 6 over 9. Now, let's consider the second question. 2 over 6 equal to 4 over 12 equal to 6 divided by 4 equal to 8 divided by 4 and equal to 4 divided by 30. Now, how do I approach that? Now, consider this first. 2 over 6 equal to this. By applying the same principle here, there is a link between 6 and 12. So what will I do from there? I will now say 12 divided by 6, and I believe the answer will give me 2. You now say 2 multiplied by the numerator. This place will now give me 4. 2 times 2 will give me 4. 2 times 2 will give me 4. Now, how do I do that? Now, you discover that there is also a link between this and this as well. There is a link between this and this as well. Now, what will you do from there? You now say 6 divided by 2, it will give me what? It will give me 3, and you now multiply the answer with the denominator. 3 multiplied by 6 here will give me 18. So I'm through with that. So what do I do from there as well? What do I do from there as well? So this one and this one can be linked together. So what do I do? This and this can be linked together, or you can even link this one and this one together by saying 8 divided by 2, it will give me what? 4. You now say 4 multiplied by 6, it will give me 24. And the final one here is this. So how do I get this? How do I get this? You can link this one to this one as well. You can link this one with this one. You now say 30 divided by 6 will give me 5. Multiply your result by 2. 5 multiplied by 2 will give me 10. So the answer here is 10. You discover that 2 over 6 is equivalent to 4 over 12, is equivalent to 6 over 18, is equivalent to 8 over 24, and is equivalent to 10 over 30. I believe you are blessed with today's class. God bless you.